final curtain has fallen on Muvhango actress Liteboho Molise's polygamous marriage to her tycoon husband, Thabo Twala. Molise, popular for portraying Tebogo on the multilingual SABC 2 show, has broken up with Twala and the two have been living separately for 3 years. Molise lives with their 5-year-old child in Midstream Estate, northeast of Joburg, and Twala in Gauteng's most expensive suburb of Sandhurst in Sandton. News of their separation, which has been kept hush-hush, was revealed by the actress's close relative, who supported Molise's decision to leave the marriage. The relative, who did not want to be identified, said Molise and Twala got married in community of property in 2015 but only enjoyed their marital bliss for a year, as their marriage disintegrated in 2016 when she discovered that Twala was married to two other women, Mpho and Kate, behind her back. The relative said they discovered Twala's polygamous marriage after he paraded the expensive Merc he had bought for her on social media. When social media troops asked her about Kate and Mpho and whether she was a homewrecker, Molise said when she started dating Twala, the two women were history, as the construction mogul had broken up with them when she met him. But the two women took to social media and disputed Molise's version of events, insisting they were still married to Twala and were happy with the Istembo arrangement. To Molise's shock and chagrin, Twala also publicly confirmed he was a polygamist and was married to Mpho. Kate and Molise, said the relative, this embarrassed Liteboho because, for starters, she did not know that she was in a polygamous marriage. So she immediately broke up with him. She does not believe in polygamy and she felt she was no longer going to be happily married, as she loved him dearly and was not prepared to share him with other women. The king also said though they tried to resolve their differences to save their marriage, they both eventually agreed to part ways. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.